I've been coming to Jackson since I was 14. And I love y'all. Y'all love my stanky draws, and I love y'all back. And I just want to tell y'all that y'all always been supportive of me, and it's a big secret. I wasn't going to let it out, but I'm enrolling in Jackson State next semester.
Period.
That's good news.
I want to see how it feel to walk around the campus, talk to girls with a book sack on. I want to feel normal. I miss that part of my life.
Yeah.
I love it.
So I want to enroll and be able to walk down the thing and go to class and try my brain. Because I still have matter up there that needs to be explored.
I'm trying to find out where the trill bitches at in Jackson. That's what I want to be around, the trill bitches and the hood hoes.